Would you be interested in a robot that can pick the types of investments you should buy and tell you how much you should actually purchase?
Would you like to take the guesswork out of rebalancing your portfolio and just have it automatically done for you based on your investing goals?
Well, if so, watch this video because we're going to tell you the most important features of Charles Schwab's Intelligent Portfolio and what they're offering so you can decide if it's right for you.
Yep.
Hi, I'm Nadia.
And I'm Nicole.
We're financially independent twins who have made it our mission to teach others how to master every aspect of their money.
Yep, we make easy to understand investing and personal finance videos on a weekly basis with the goal of teaching you how to become financially free.
So if that sounds good to you, hit the like button. Now let's get into these Schwab Intelligent Portfolios.
Schwab Intelligent Portfolios is this robo-advisory service. They build, monitor, and automatically rebalance your portfolios based on your investing goals.
Yeah, a robo-advisor is what you can use to set and forget it when it comes to investing. Once you've decided what your investing goals are, okay? If your goal is for paying for a future vacation,
I like that.
Your kids' college, making sure you have enough money for retirement, or building long-term wealth, you can do that with the help of Charles Schwab's Intelligent Portfolios or any other robo-advisor.
Yep. When Charles Schwab's Intelligent Portfolios builds a portfolio for you, they will choose the asset classes for you and calculate the exact percentages you should have in any of your assets.
Sounds good to me.
You know, what we mean by assets is the percentages your portfolio should hold in terms of stocks, bonds, and cash.
Okay. This is cool because one of the most important decisions you have to make when it comes to investing is your asset allocation.
Yep. Charles Schwab Intelligent Portfolios develops a customized asset allocation, which they say takes into account behavioral science.
Behavioral science.
And focuses on the needs of the individual investor.
Yeah. On top of that, Schwab's Intelligent Portfolios go beyond the traditional three asset classes like stocks, bonds, and cash for diversification.
Mm-hmm.
Not only do they add more asset classes, they also include derivatives of the traditional asset classes like ETFs, to provide a higher level of diversification when it comes to building your portfolio.
Schwab Intelligent Portfolios select a wide range of ETFs to create a portfolio, but they also make sure to keep a portion of that money set aside in cash, which they place in an FDIC-insured deposit at Schwab Bank.
Now, question for you. Do you think having a robo-advisor makes investing for your goals easier? I think so. It should help.
Now, to get started with Charles Schwab's Intelligent Portfolios, you must have at least $5,000 that you want to invest.
Yeah, you will then need to fill out a questionnaire regarding your goals, your risk tolerance, and your investing timeline.
Yep. After that, Schwab Intelligent Portfolios will come up with a customized portfolio based on more than 80 different models.
Yep, these customized portfolios are comprised of 53 different ETFs that cover over 20 asset classes.
20 plus asset classes.
They also
take
into account three different investment strategies, which cover global, U.S. focused, and income focused.
Mm-hmm. And they can also handle six different risk profiles, ranging from conservative all the way to aggressive.
Yeah, it doesn't matter if you're young or old, conservative or aggressive, okay? Once your portfolio is made, Schwab Intelligent Portfolios then monitors it every day to see if it needs to be rebalanced.
Now, rebalancing just means that they make sure that the moves in the market haven't added any more risk to your portfolio than you originally wanted.
Yeah, on top of rebalancing, Schwab Intelligent Portfolios also automatically does tax loss harvesting so that your portfolio is tax efficient.
Yeah, tax loss harvesting can help balance out some of those income taxes that you're going to pay based on the investments that have made a gain in your portfolio.
Yeah, there are no advisory fees or no commissions for using this robo-advisor.
However, Schwab's Intelligent Portfolios are not available to all of its customers.
Oh.
Only certain types of brokerage accounts are eligible for it too. We're talking about, you know, different types of IRAs and trusts along with certain brokerage accounts. You have to see if they qualify to use this robo-advisory service.
Yeah. Schwab Intelligent Portfolios is just one of the services Charles Schwab offers under the Schwab Intelligent Portfolios umbrella.
Yep.
They also have what they call Schwab Intelligent Portfolios Premium, where they offer unlimited one-to-one guidance from a certified financial planner, a digital financial plan that shows you a customized roadmap for reaching your goals, and some of their interactive online planning tools.
Yeah. Now, we aren't Schwab Intelligent Portfolios customers, but this is an option we think we're definitely going to consider maybe in the future. What do you think, Nadia?
I definitely think so. I don't really like rebalancing on my own. So. All right.
Now, if you would like to take the next step when it comes to investing with Charles Schwab, why don't you check out our Charles Schwab Investing playlist? Not only do we show you how to get $100 for just opening up a checking and brokerage account, we also show you how to start buying S&P 500 companies for $5.
Yeah, we hope you guys found value in this video. So please show us some love and hit that like button, subscribe, and share with the people you care about.
Yep, and until the next time, we'll see you in the next video.
See you in the next video.